is here, and I thought you might be interested in seeing what sort of price a bag of shopping will do. Remember, I'm a single man and I'm trying to lose weight, so it's not an extensive shopping list. Anyway, I bought 10 of these tins of fish at $2.19, or I think they vary between sort of 2 lev and 2 lev 40, something like that. So I bought 10 of them, and I like mixing in some sweet corn with them, so I bought 4 of these sweet corn tins, and they are 1 lev 32 each. Then I've got a melon, and it cost me 86 satinki. So you're talking 35p, something like that. Tomatoes, quite expensive, well, compared to everything else, 182, 1 lev 82 for 3 tomatoes, bananas. The tomatoes here cost 86 satinki. Some protein here in the form of eggs, and they were, I can't actually see what they are. However, they're normally between 40 and 50 satinki each, depending what time of year. You can get them for 32, or was it 22, we've seen down at Pavlikeni Market. And for this burger, 169. I do need more treat, 169. And of course, not forgetting my beers, and they are, I think they're 87 satinki each, and I've got 4 of them. Total bill, 36 levs and 89 satinki. I've already googled what that is in pounds, and it's £13.69. You decide, is that a good deal or not?
Well, at 32 pence, I just couldn't resist. Slangeva. I'm Ronnie, and this is Bulgaria.